everybody wants the same thing. They want to make a good living, to have good things for their families, to have a nice home, a nice community to live in with friends around. Because I get so choked up when I look and see the homeowners, and then I see all the wonderful volunteers who are just working to do something good for somebody who needs help. So I thank you. That was the beginning of a lifelong crusade for me, to try to help make life better for people with mental illnesses.